Past man, that shit been trying to creep up.
Okay, YouTube, so we all know when it comes to finding protein, you've got a number of choices. You can go to the high street, you can go online, or today we're going to see if there's another choice. Can you get it from a wholesaler? So those of you that follow the channel will know that we have a tea shop in Snaresbrook in East London, and as a result, we go to Makro and Costco every week to go and source materials for work. But can you buy your protein bars here? Can you buy protein shakes here? And how good are they?
No, this is home and you ain't zone 6 and up gone. I'm from East Atlanta zone.
So, what is Makro? Well, Makro is a cash and carry or wholesale supplier. So basically they focus on providing large scale, so here you go, you know, by 500 tea bags in a go, or individual items to suppliers. So we have a tea shop, Time for Tea in Snaresbrook, so that's how we came to get our Makro card. Now you don't actually need to be a business, you just need to come down and apply. There's no fee for a Makro card, unlike Costco, which we'll go to later. So we're going to walk around, we're going to find the protein drinks and the protein bars and see, is this a viable way of sourcing your protein? So let's go. So first things first, good staple for anybody who's going to the gym, and that's tuna. So 800 grams, so that's probably about what, four cans, skipjack tuna, $5.99, or if you want real value, 1.75 kilograms. And that works out to be, oh, one of those, £7.49. So first way of sourcing protein, it's gonna be way cheaper than the supermarket, but you really are gonna need to be eating a lot of tuna on your own to make that worthwhile. So what's next? So this is the aisle you're definitely going to want to stay away from. It's like something out of a Willy Wonka movie. No. Okay, so here we are in the tea, coffee and cereals aisle. And this is where you're going to find the protein bars and the protein shakes. So, what have they got? First thing you're going to see, grenade carb killer bars, £13.79 a box, and that's a box of 12. So that works out a pretty decent price, just over a pound each. We've got the protein bars and the flapjacks. Next thing you're going to see, Snickers and Mars protein bars, £21.19 each. So again, that's a lot cheaper than you're going to pay retail, where they go for about £2 or £3 each. Maxi Muscle, so a brand everybody's heard of, Pro Max Lean, and then down here they've also got the Pro Max Restore, £13.39 a box. So again, we'll have to do a little bit of comparison when we get home, but I think that's cheaper than you're going to find on most places. Now when it comes down to the pre-made drinks, these are cases of 8 from the Grenade Carb Killer, that's £12.69. Protein Boost. Here we go. So this is, never really heard of this brand before, but £6.99 for a case of 8, so less than a pound each with 20 grams of protein. Then Weetabix, who are making a big play into the kind of pre-made meal market, and then again you've got Maxi Muscle down here, new line. These are the Maxi Muscle Pro Max Lean. This is salted caramel flavor, 20 grams of protein, and what's nice is they've put the nutritional information right there on the box. So per 55 gram bar, let's have a look. Sugars 1.6 grams, protein 20 grams, fat 3.1, green tea extract as well, which is great, helping boost your metabolism apparently. So £13.39 if you're gonna have a box of those. And we all know Grenade Carb Killer by now. Trek we've looked at before, unfortunately they're pretty high sugar for what they are. I think this is going to be it. I'm just going to take a box of the Maxi Muscle. So that's the selection currently on sale at Makro. We're going to go over to Costco next and have a look. But yeah, hope you find that useful. So another reason you should consider coming to Makro is the butchery. Now you can get some absolutely amazing steaks down here for a relatively decent price. You can get big joints of beef, lamb, pork, £4.99 a kilo, £9.99 a kilo for rump steak and sirloin at £15.99, and then if you come through into the meat room you'll see they've got a lot of stuff that's already packaged. 100 on steaks for £18.72. So I had a little look in the butchery and just found this. Now, that is 1.5 kilograms of steak for 13 quid.
Okay, stop number two of the morning. So here we are in Costco and we're going to go see what they've got.
So unlike Makro, where we've just come from, Costco is a members only situation. So in order to buy things here, you need to sign up for the card. So that's the price of membership, £28 for an individual, £22 for trade. Other ones if you want to be members express. So Emily, how do the prices work here?
So you pay the price with VAT on it, and then it depends on your business whether you claim back VAT or not, then you can get that back and put that against your tax at the end of the year.
Okay, but if I'm just buying protein bars in here, I'm not going to claim my VAT back.
No.
Okay, so we come across another option for your protein source. If you like to eat natural bars, the protein packed bar is $9.99 or $11.96 with, or 98 with tax, and that's 20 bars, so that's almost 70, 80 pence a bar, 10 grams of protein. Gluten-free, okay for veggies. It's exciting, isn't it? So I've never actually seen anywhere sell these. You've got to watch Elgin Tensity's video on this. It's absolutely ridiculous. You basically stick this thing up your ass and it does half your squat for you, and that's supposed to be an exercise. Okay, so this is the supplements, and we've got here Optimum Nutrition Amino Acids, 30 portions, and that's going to cost you $14.35. And then we've got USN Hardcore Whey, which is £34, but that is 2.27 kilograms. So that's one of the bigger tubs. A brand everybody at home will know, that's PhD Diet Whey, and that's £35 a tub. And then at the bottom here, we've got some strawberry protein shakes at £7.99. When it comes to the bars, we've got a choice of Grenade Carb Killer. Only got one flavour here, and it's going to work out to be £17.62, including VAT. So that's a lot more expensive than Makro, so it looks like Makro wins the protein bar cost showdown. Exciting times, eh?
This is also the only flavour that they've had on since January. It's now March.
So, yeah, Makro is place to go if you want to get your protein bars, but if you want to get a bumper pack of glasses, perhaps Enid Blyton books, then looks like Costco may be the winner.